Hello, I'm Erica Salee of the Women's Leadership Forum, and I'm so excited to be here with Heather Harris. She is a professor here at Stevenson University. Thank you so much, Heather, for allowing us this time this afternoon.
You're welcome, Erica.
I really want to ask this question, and that is, in your connection with your students, what are you saying to them about leadership, especially knowing that this is our future?
One of the first things I stress about leadership is that you can be a leader at any level. Mm. I want them to know not to confuse being a leader with being a manager. A leader is going to have vision. A leader is going to have her own way of inspiring.
Mm-hmm. Many people out there who say, I'm not a leader, or I can't be a leader, but leading from within says that it, no matter the title, you still have the ability and capacity to lead.
Yes. Self-care mm-hmm. is a huge component of leadership.
Sometimes we think self-care is selfish, but I always say self-care is absolutely necessary.
There's nothing selfish about ensuring that you are bringing the best of yourself mm-hmm. to the spaces that you enter. This is a shared experience. Mm-hmm. I'm learning from you and you're learning from me.
Yeah, that's good.
Do not go in acting like a worm of the dust. Oh, please, may I have some more? May I have this?
Right.
Would you speak to me, please? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. No, there are things that you know that the person that you're networking with has no clue about.
Yeah.
And so you have to leverage that in your networking. As you learn from that person, be sure that the person can learn something from you.
So oftentimes we feel like, yeah, we're just going to get something. And maybe we feel like we don't have anything to give. So that's a perfect way to illustrate reciprocity.
Yes. You always have something. Mm-hmm. We are not here empty.
Mm-hmm.
All of our experiences up to that point, where you are a first year student or a fourth year mm-hmm. student, there are experiences that you have that I might not know of. Mm. It's not about having less, it's about having difference. Allow yourself to be who you are without apology.
Oftentimes we don't like to have those conversations because either we think we're the only one, or we think that, you know, well, what are they going to think about me or say about me when I say or when I share? And sometimes when we break down the myth of what that means, then perhaps we can be in that sharing, reciprocal type of relationship where we're giving and we're taking, and it's kind of working in a cycle. I just want to say thank you for giving us this time to have this conversation. And the hope is that as we continue more conversations like this, that it gives each woman an opportunity to just begin to uncover what does truth and authenticity and realness look like for them. So I'm Erica Salee, and we are hoping that you will join us for the Women's Leadership Forum coming up on March the 7th, 2019, so that you can continue to engage in conversations like we had today with Dr. Harris. So thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you again real soon.